In this video, I will show how to embed a PDF document in an email message in Outlook. So very simple and basic way. Open Outlook firstly. Now here click on new email, here click on insert, click on this three dot, if you see gray out, so click this text area, now three dot and now here select create from file, click on browse, now select your PDF, then click on insert, then here click on OK. So this is the way guys, you can send PDF file in Microsoft Outlook. Thanks for watching.